Whoa, I said a little prayer tonight before I came on stage.